It was a night filled with glitz and glamour at the Kampala Serena Hotel as many turned up for the second edition of the Young Achievers Awards. The red carpet was lit courtesy of Rich Hand Uganda and Johnny Walker. Kenyan Deputy President William Ruto and Right Honorable Hakainde Hichilema graced the event. 9 youth walked away with accolades as the best young achievers of the night in arts, entrepreneurship, philanthropy, innovation, sports, media and journalism, among others.
And the nominees for the Young Achievers Award for Business are Ronald Akiza.
Deputy President William Ruto was given the 2018 Lifetime Achievement Award for his good leadership and governance. Betty Bigombe won the 2018 Star Hall Fame Award for her input and struggle in the restoration of peace in northern Uganda. The award-winning youth were grateful for the recognition, which they described as an eye-opener to other youth.
I mean, I'm so excited. I'm so honored. I'm so overwhelmed and humbled at the same time. And to the youth, it doesn't matter where you start. For as long as you can believe in yourself, and for as long as you can work as hard as you can't even know, and you don't give up, honestly speaking, I think that the world, even the sky, is not the limit. Good things can really happen. And I am a really living testimony that if you set your head and your mind to do something, it can really pay off.
Work harder than everyone else you know. Read books, talk to people, stay in the office late, talk to as many people about your business as possible. Don't be worried that they'll steal your idea. The more people you talk to, the more feedback you get, the more you learn, the more you grow. So just push yourself.
Deputy President of Kenya William Ruto urged Africans to start appreciating their own creations for full development.
The idea that Africa must learn to celebrate and validate her own rather than wait for external approval by others is a liberating mindset which I fully endorse.
Right Honorable Hakainde Hichilema urged the youth to be principled and focused to achieve their goals.
What endears my government to young people is principled, focused, and genuine understanding of the vision, mission, and goals that are transformative.
The founder and organizer of the Young Achievers Award said it was always good to recognize and appreciate the youth who go an extra mile to better their fellow youth and develop their country.
Because investment starts with us, and Uganda, we're privileged to have a youthful population, meaning that we have the hugest human capital in this country. And I'm happy I'm a mile around Honorable Amiga Chambande. And we believe that the human capital that we have is what is moving this nation forward.
This report was filed by Daswal Gembe for Urban TV.